In Silsbee, deputies have arrested two women during a drug bust. The Hardin County Sheriff's Office searched a home on Kanzler Road last week after neighbors tipped them off. Inside, they found meth, marijuana, and a gun. Officers arrested Jamie Slankard and Tanya Lynn Gore. Both have bonded out of jail. The sheriff says that home was being used to deal meth.